Here's the presentation for JigsawTOPIA, an entirely new kind of jigsaw puzzle game in reverse. Unlike other games, JigsawTOPIA appeals to and challenges both sides of the human brain by testing players' left brain verbal abilities to correctly answer pop culture trivia questions, while testing players' right brain visual abilities and powers of observation to solve a series of hidden picture puzzles for money and prizes. The player presses the randomizer, which chooses a jigsaw piece on the board with a prize value and a trivia question. For an ocean cruise vacation, answer this question. With one piece showing, can you solve the puzzle? Sorry, you hit a danger piece. Lose your turn. Next player, answer the question, win a prize, and the right to solve the puzzle if you can. After three rounds of play, the celebrity team with the most money and prizes goes on to play the bonus speed round, solving 10 puzzles as fast as they can to win the grand prize. JigsawTOPIA is the perfect game for audiences of all ages to play along at home, answering the trivia questions and solving the hidden picture puzzles even before the players. But now it's time for me to stop talking and you to start reading. And don't forget, for all you international TV program sales reps, the JigsawTOPIA TV game show format can be produced for your local markets, in your local language, with a local host, local celebrities, local contestants, and with pop culture trivia questions and hidden pictures well known by and relevant to your local audiences.